One word to describe this guy? Cute. Brookfield Zoo is sharing the behind-the-scenes look at their newest addition. It's called a Kirk's Dik-Dik, one of the world's smallest antelopes. Right now, he's bonding with mom away from the public eye before making his zoo debut in the spring. And full-grown, Brad, he'll be, like, barely a foot tall.
Hey. Oh, this is a baby.
Yeah.
He's always going to be like a baby.